So number one really is thinking about how the software is actually going to move your business forward. It's going to reduce your time